what you want, cause she gon' call you when she feel.
This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. Let's dip a bottle.
Greetings, everyone. Welcome to 2K Sports and another exciting edition of NBA Ball. This is Brian Anderson. I'm here with Hall of Famers Grant Hill and Doris Burke, our reporter, Allie LaForce. It's the Denver Nuggets taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. Pure from three-point range.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
Pass to Gordon. Back to Jokic. They kick it out to Murray. Just five on the clock. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two.
And the intensity Murray plays with is impressive. Excellent work forcing the issue and drawing the contact.
And Murray drops them both. And it's the Lakers' ball. Outside Jones. Pass to O'Neal. Great D that time from Jokic.
I'll tell you, everything went right in terms of execution. He just can't get it to go.
Here's Gordon. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
Well, I love the concentration. Simply stated, when Aaron Gordon is this locked in, he is very difficult to deal with.
And here's Fox. Off target from outside. Here's Jokic. Pass to Murray. Plenty of space. And it's good. Off the back of the rim and in.
The unique passing skills of Jokic, just fantastic at realizing when one of his guys has a clean look at the basket.
That's his first personal foul.
And he can't get the first one.
At the line for Los Angeles, Kobe Bryant taking two shots.
And he's good on the second. A little over a minute and a half into this first quarter. Outside Murray. Now Jokic. Back to Murray. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Just four to shoot. Here's Porter. And he can't get that one. So the Lakers will take it the other way. Jones from outside. Here's O'Neal. Banked it in off the glass.
Well, that's not the guy you want guarding him at the rim. Just too much of a differential in terms of size.
On the wing, Porter. Back to Jokic. Unloads. Rebounded by the Lakers.
Boy, a miss like that will drive any scorer crazy, especially with the defender giving a cushion.
Bryant, no good. Pass to Gordon. And here's Jokic outside. O'Neal pulls it in.
Well, being aggressive and assertive, the big man snatching the rebound.
Bryant, right side. O'Neal on the wing. Yes, sir, and it's Bryant picking up the assist.
Pretty dime there, the kind of ball movement coaches love to see.
And here's Jokic. And here's Porter outside. They get the rebound. Second shot opportunity. That one a little long. The Lakers in the lead. From downtown, O'Neal. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
You gotta love how he stuck with the play. Nice work.
Right side, Murray. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. And so the ball out of bounds. Jones touched it last.
You see his active hands knocking that pass out of bounds.
Well, that's what you call a game of inches. They talk about it in football. We see it right there.
Now here's Porter. Pass to Jokic. And after missing his first three shots, he drains it. 1 for 4.
Inside the paint, Jokic has that physicality that can make the defense a non-issue. He can just muscle his way for a shot.
And Denver has possession. Trailing by 2. Now here's Gordon. Back to Jokic.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
The Lakers on D. Pass to Jokic. Murray. Tries again. Jokic gets the bucket.
You gotta box out the big man, Jokic. When you don't. He makes you pay.
9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. To the paint. Here's O'Neal. And it's Denver with a rebound. Jokic with it. Gordon outside. Outside Murray. Over Fox. Chance there to take the lead, but a miss. And here's Bryant outside. No good. Misses at the buzzer. We're at the end of one in a close game so far. We'll get right back to the action when we return.
Oh, no. Listen, make another one.
Good action already in this one, but a fairly even matchup after this first quarter of play. Taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, guys. What are your thoughts?
I really like the attitude they displayed here early on.
They're working together so well, and there's a level of certainty that comes from trusting one another.
And it's Jokic missing.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Here's Van Exel. Nice start for him, sinking his first shot.
That lack of defensive intensity is not going to stop a player of his caliber from scoring.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Oh, no good. Had a chance to take the lead. Here's Fisher. Launches it. The rebound by Murray. It's stolen. Pass to Fisher. Here's Campbell. Second quarter of basketball. About a minute played so far. Good D by Murray. To the inside. It's stolen by Fox. Fast break. Here come the Lakers. And it's Fox with the jam.
And it's energy like that on both ends of the floor that's got them out ahead.
Now a timeout called by Denver. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Pass to Jokic. Murray for 3. It's deflected. Tries again. And Jokic finishes inside. Jokic has got 6.
This guy is just working his tail off on the boards. You love the effort, love the energy.
Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. Right side Murray. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call. The Lakers making a switch here.
Now into the lineup, your Lakers, John Barry.
Here's Van Exel. And the shot goes in. And the Lakers lead by 4.
Wow, he doesn't make those kind of plays too often. Sweet move inside.
Here's Jokic. Blocked! It's out of bounds. Still Denver's ball. The Lakers making a switch here. And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. Right wing. Pass to Jordan. And here's Jokic. And that's his fourth bucket in 9 attempts.
What a pretty look. DeAndre Jordan, to have that kind of touch on your passing, such a quality piece for a big man.
All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Nikola Jokic again has won the league MVP, but he's not one to beat his own chest. He said, quote, "I never think about it. I didn't come here to be the MVP of the league. I always think that somebody's better than me, and I want to compete to beat them. Just by that mentality alone, I'm the underdog every time." Brian?
Well, it's working for him, Allie. Thanks.
When they get their opportunity to punch it inside, they don't hesitate.
Here's Fisher. Off the mark there with a three. And here's Porter outside. And no good. And Los Angeles the other way now. Bryant outside. Inside. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. Stolen by Bryant. And then Bryant with the dunk.
Gotta give him credit for jumping on the ball and making the most at the other end.
Boy, inexcusable at this point of the game. They gotta be more composed in these moments.
Boy, in a tight game like this, that can change the whole tone. It helps your opponent get into a little bit of a rhythm.
Shot clock at 6. A nice shot by Brown.
The combo guard, Murray, capable of hurting you with his scoring as well as with his passing.
Lets it go from deep. Pass to Bryant. Misses the 3.
No idea why he's attempting so many outside shots. It's not his day, and he needs to either look to drive or get it to an open teammate.
Outside Porter. Now Murray. Jokic in the post. 10 points for him. He got a piece of it. And he's able to get it back. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. The Lakers making a switch here. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Seconds left to play in the second quarter. Pass to Bryant. This one for 3. Here's Campbell. Second chance effort. Kicks it out to Bryant. 4-3. The rebound by Jackson.
He is just not taking smart shots out there. A pattern he has fallen into tonight.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. It's hauled in by Kobe. The Lakers trail.
And they can run out the clock here. No need to rush it.
Well, it's trying to close the quarter strong, and by that, take a great shot without giving them an opportunity for another one down the other end.
Screen by Gordon. Down low. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession.
Substitution for your Lakers, Rick Fox.
Long range from the inbound. That misses. Would have counted had it gone. And so a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. Lakers ahead, up 1. Stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter started. And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been a fairly even one. Jackson on the wing, to the left wing. Gordon right side, and Fox comes to help. Here's Caldwell Pope. No good from outside. The Lakers in the lead. Pass to Barry. Jones with the ball. Three-pointer. And Bryant pulls it down. On the wing, Caldwell Pope puts up a three. Fires in the triple.
Boy, don't you love to see Aaron Gordon make these kinds of decisions? This guy is fully capable of recognizing open teammates.
Offensive board. Here's O'Neal. Oh, he missed the layup. He had him with the pump fake.
That's his second person.
And that one falls for Jackson.
Reggie Jackson, one of those guys who does a little bit of everything. Can score it, can be a setup guy, can play the one, can play the two. You love his versatility.
Pass to Gordon. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy. And the Nuggets lead by five.
Keeping pace here. That's an excellent move inside.
Bryant, no good.
Ooh, that's a tough break. After poor communication defensively, it leaves him all by himself.
Los Angeles foul. Rick Fox. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
And we're about a minute and a half in the second half. Pass to Bryant. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. Now here's Gordon. Just five to shoot. Rebound by Ori.
Probably should have scored there. He usually does.
And here's Bryant outside. That shot off.
Oh, man, he can't get anything to fall. You can feel his frustration.
He is trying to shoot his way out of it, and it might be better for him to pass the basketball at this point. Well, the defense deserves to get burned. Absolutely no excuse for leaving him open.
Looking to end the run. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Just great energy on the offensive glass. That's exactly how you cut into a lead.
Boy, a slam like that is sure to give him a spark. Jackson on the wing to the middle. Gordon. Oh, it's blocked. It deflects off the backboard. Here's Bryant. He's got six. Looking to get back on track. Oh, and Bryant with a block.
Boy, blocking shots is usually about time, but with Thomas Bryant, it's about that tremendous length.
And now we're 3 minutes into this third quarter of play. And Caldwell Pope gets it to go.
Here in the second half, they're really focused on stretching the floor.
And guys, boy, when you're hitting, it sure does work. It obviously opens up major options at the offensive end.
Shot from the low block. It's good. Off the glass. O'Neal's got six in the quarter. Oh, that's his eighth make of the game. He's only missed four so far.
Man, he's on fire. Playing patient basketball, not forcing shots.
In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Up top, Jackson. Pass to Gordon. Clock at four. Yep, that one's good. Gordon's got six.
How about that pass from Reggie Jackson? Right on the money, folks.
Down low. And he taps it home with authority.
B.A., I'm not sure he should be flaunting around the rim like that with this game so close.
Oh, it's risky, but it sure did look good. It's tipped. And there is a whistle. That'll go on Thomas Bryant. That's his first foul of the game. Now a timeout called by Denver.
Now into the lineup, your winner, Eddie Jones. Denver calls timeout. It's time, everyone. Let's hear it for your Laker girl. Let's hear it for your Laker girl.
There's 49 seconds left in the third quarter. This for the tie! The shot by Fisher, no good. Jokic with it. Fox picks him up. Pass to Green. Rebound, the Lakers.
Aggressive mindset, but the defender just as determined to send him away empty-handed.
And again, the Lakers, no good. Now Jokic. Oh, Fox with a steal. To the inside. Oh, big finish!
Oh, did you see that?
And he dunks it down.
Filthy. I mean, just the arena is stunned.
He's got a deep bag of tricks to dig into. We're at the end of the third quarter, and we've still got a close one. Nuggets ahead, up by one. And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. The Lakers trail. Pass to O'Neal. And Jordan comes to help to take the lead. Can't get it to go. Shooting 10 for 15 now. Outside Murray. Brown with it. From the top of the key. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Boy, he'll usually knock it down if he's left that wide open. Just comes up empty.
Fisher, that's good. And neither side able to take control of this game.
Yeah, at this rate, it's going to come down to a photo finish.
And it's Murray off the drive. Uses the glass on the layup.
You see the speed there. Love watching Murray go right towards the rim and convert.
From the arc. And he makes no mistake. Slam dunk.
Oh, save that for the dunk contest. That flush was so extra.
Whether or not this game is close, he's the same guy. Focused on finishing firm at the rim. They get it back. Pass to Murray. And here's Porter outside. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray. And the Nuggets lead by one.
And defensively, how do you leave them that open in crunch time?
Back come the Nuggets on the run. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Porter's got 5 points now in the quarter. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for the Nuggets.
Yeah, they've collected an impressive number of steals so far, using fast hands to force some turnovers and then scoring on the other end.
And their fast break has also been a key metric in this one. They have had a significant advantage in transition over the course of this game.
Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. That's good from Porter. Porter hits them both.
And the big fella with the skill level, showing a soft touch at the line.
Bryant outside. Pass to O'Neal. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. O'Neal's got 16 points here in the second half.
Can't ask for a better look with the game in the balance.
And the Nuggets call time here.
Welcome to the floor, the legendary, fantastic Laker Girl.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Gives us a chance to catch up with Allie LaForce.
Guys, thanks a lot. I had a chance to hear what Mike Malone was saying to his team. He told them, quote, play as if it's 0-0. We want that type of energy and focus. We might be winning, but this game is not over yet. It's a clear message, guys.
And Allie, thank you for that. Time called here. The Lakers decide to talk it over.
Let's hear it for your Laker girl.
We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Pass to Murray. Screen by Gordon. Tries it from 19. The shot misses. And the Lakers going the other way now. And here's Bryant outside. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
That's one of those clutch shots he's known for. When the pressure is high, he seems to be the most locked in.
Just about 3 minutes through the fourth and final quarter here. Oh, Fox with a steal. Here's the break. And here they go.
How about the big guy attacking the rim? The throwdowns are loud and emphatic.
Back to Caldwell Pope. The shot is good on the assist by Jokic. And the Nuggets lead by one. This is the very definition of a back-and-forth contest.
Yes, neither side taking its foot off the gas. I'm expecting a spectacular finish.
Pass to O'Neal, and it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Gordon. .133 left in the fourth. O'Neal misses. Now we have an intentional foul. I'm not sure why.
Yeah, bizarre play, B.A. Not sure what got into him.
Jokic to screen. Outside Murray. Pass to Caldwell Pope. And here's Porter outside. The rebound by Ori. Bryant outside. Here's O'Neal. He's guarded by Porter. O'Neal misses. There's 48 seconds left in the game. Now here's Jokic. The Lakers with a rebound. Important possession here.
Yeah, we'll see how they execute under pressure.
Here's Bryant inside. Goes up again.
They'll
send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
And talk about stepping up in a big way.
I'll tell you, it takes confidence to pull the trigger in that situation. You love guys who relish the moment.
And that one misses. And he stays with it. And he sinks it.
And they aren't over the limit yet.
Now a timeout.
It's in me!
They trail by three. 16 seconds left in the final quarter. All right, guys, what do you think?
Tricky situation here. They need some kind of bucket to stay alive.
And it's either got to be a three-pointer or a score quickly and take the foul.
.16 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And here's Jokic outside. And out of bounds, Los Angeles will have it.
That almost looked like bad communication. You hate to see that kind of mistake.
And they go to the intentional foul.
And a smart choice right there. I mean, you can't allow them to just drain the clock.
Second team.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to go.
Kobe Bryant.
And he's able to hit the second one. And that gives him a four-point cushion. There's 6 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. From deep, Jokic. That one doesn't drop. And so it's the Lakers who scrape by with the win. I'm sure they would have preferred...